A driver arrested after authorities say he fled the scene of a crash while under the influence of alcohol. That crash happened Wednesday night in the area of US 41 and Charlotte Lane. When deputies arrived, one of the people involved said the other vehicle had left the scene. Deputies later found that vehicle and arrested the driver, 52-year-old Ramiro Canpecano of Terre Haute. Charges include operating a vehicle while intoxicated and leaving the scene of a property damage accident.